The timing of when you sell it, it's always a good tax strategy to sell it long term, meaning that you're selling that specific batch of yield that has a zero cost basis in the long term, due to the fact that now you have preferred capital gain tax rate of long term capital gains.